All right, hi everybody, this is Don Derwin over at the Mariana Islands, and I guess I'm going to try and do this mission here. So I guess this is where I'm at here. This is where the airport is. So it says fly over here, find a resort. I don't know where the resort is. I really don't know. But I'll go over there and try and look for a resort. It's got to be here somewhere. It says use the NDB there, but I don't think I'm gonna need an NDB. But that is kind of pretty. But Saipan International.
Welcome to the Mariana Islands. The weather is good. You may follow the flight plan or fly anywhere you wish. The flight plan takes about 20 to 30 minutes to complete and will take you by some scenic areas. Good luck.
One thing I can't stand these things. They really are useless to me in a way. So I just get rid of that. Some. Control enter gets rid of that. And you know what? I gotta figure out how to get rid of this thing. Yeah, I was gonna do that before, but I forgot. I don't know. I'm trying to. And then the aircraft labels. I can't stand those things. See, it's got the blue thing right there. You can see it. And so I'm gonna get rid of that. Shift F2. There, and then you get aircraft and ship labels. I mean, road vehicles and ship labels. Be shift F9. There. Now get rid of those. But, yeah, I was trying to learn how to fly this thing, but was doing it first just to raise it up a little bit, you know, but yeah, the landing is a little tricky, but I suppose one guy said hovering takes like 15 hours, you know, but you know, yeah, hovering is the. I like the way you put it. It's like an airplane's like a bowl with a marble in the middle of it. A helicopter is like a bowl flipped upside down, with the marble on top of the bowl. Yeah, I guess you got to keep on, you know, just putting inputs in like this, back and forth, and constantly putting inputs in to keep it. Level, and actually this is actually probably pretty accurate to a real helicopter. So I kind of like it, but see how this mission goes here, and see what happens. So close the doors. Control C. And then put on AC phase, and then leave that there. And then put this on essential bus. Turn that on. And then starter generator, Let's I guess leave that on there and then just that's the low RPM audio. And then the one thing I was forgetting to do, and when my engines didn't start, is because this is set to off. So you got to go page up and page down. Page up and then page down to set it at the idle, because it's in the off position when you start out. All right. And then the home key there. And you have to increase the RPM to 66. page up and a page down. The long needle is the engine RPM, and the short needle is the rotor RPM. There's a little needle in there. There's where I landed the other day, right over there. I found out where this place is. That little round spot up there. And this is the resort. Well, obviously, this is where the passengers, where you pick them up at, because there's a windsock right over there. Right there. So I'm definitely in the right place. See, look at that. There's the windsock right there. So this is an airport. There we go. Yeah, it's an airport. There we go. There's a windsock. It's an airport. And the resort is right over there. These trees are kind of funky there, huh? And there is the resort. Now pick up our passengers here. Oh, that's a scissors switch, or a scissors switch, so they call it. Well, it's the rotor blade there. Pretty cool. Actually, helicopters are a pretty complex piece of machinery. There is flapping and. Actually, they killed a bunch of pilots when they first started flying them. When they started to go forward, it would flip over them. I think 20 of them or something. Until they figured out when you move forward, you gotta reduce the blade angle. Every time it spins around, it goes back and forth, up and down, back and forth. I mean, it's leading edge goes up and down like. And then flapping, man, it's pretty complicated stuff there. Anyway, I think our passengers are boarding. All right, I believe everything's set, so we're ready to go. you just, I just left the cyclic alone, and I'm climbing just by moving the cyclic and not the collective. It's one thing I noticed that you can do. So you don't over control the collective. No, that's just what I'm learning. They say this thing is pretty accurate to a real helicopter. But it's actually pretty cool. I really like it. I've been watching some other videos on how to fly the Huey and other helicopters. So it's pretty neat. I see little birds flying around. Yeah, there's a bird there. Pretty cool.